Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to take full ownership of files and folders in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look, we will link an article in the description down below. Before making any changes to your system, create a system restore point. Open the file folder. Go to the folder that you want to take ownership of and right-click on it. Go to Properties. Go to the Security tab. Click on the Advanced button. Click Change. Click Advanced. Find. Find the name of the user or the group that you want to have take control of this particular file or folder. Click OK. You will be asked to check two boxes, replace owner on subcontainers and objects, and replace all child object permission entries with inheritable permission entries from this object. Click both of them. Click Apply. Click OK. For more helpful tips on how to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We are always uploading new content aimed at making you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.